Welcome back to my channel, viewers. Again, a very simple stitch and can be worked very fast. You can use it as an independent motif. So you basically do the basic cross. You have to do this basic cross. Come up here. Now you have to go down on this one and come up here. Don't make this stitch very tight. Leave a little space like this. Now if you see, there are two legs of this stitch, right? So the first one, you have to take the needle from under the first leg, under, that's all. Bring it out. Can you see that? And then just go down here. And this is your woven cross stitch. It is really a very, very simple stitch. So I'll just show you once again. First, make a normal cross stitch. A normal cross stitch like this, a simple one. Make a normal cross stitch here. So when you go down here, you have to come back here again. Now go down here. Don't make this stitch very tight. Leave it a little loose so that you can see the two legs of the stitch. So you have to go from under this first leg. There are two, so you go under, bring it out, and then put it down here, and that's it. You can use these as independent motifs, or you can do them side by side and use like a border. So these are the woven cross stitches. I hope you like this simple stitch, and I hope you'll try it in your projects. Thank you for watching.